This morning, you saw.
Very chaotic scene here last night. Gunfire caused the driver to lose control of the car.
Local news from overnight.
Investigators want to know if a homeless encampment sparked this house fire. Those firefighters were just inches away from all the flames and the smoke.
And live drive time traffic.
Allow yourself extra time because all the freeways are very crowded. 280 is slow because of a crash.
More complete Bay Area news coverage starts tomorrow at 4:30 a.m. on KTVU Channel 2 Morning News. This morning, starting at 4:30.
Continuing police search this morning for a serial armed robbery suspect.
We brought you developing news.
High quality surveillance video where you can clearly see the suspect's face. This is the man police believe is responsible for at least 5 armed robberies.
And Sal Castaneda told you about an accident affecting city highways.
New injury crash in San Francisco. Avoid the 280 extension at 6.
More complete Bay Area news coverage starts tomorrow at 4:30 a.m. on KTVU Channel 2 Morning News. This morning, Sal Castaneda brought you live drive time traffic.
Has been pretty busy around the Bay Area. Yes, we've noticed more people back to school, more people on the roads.
With more details about your commute.
Traffic backed up for about a 25-minute delay here at the toll plaza.
And continuing coverage on trouble spots.
A lot of red on the road traffic sensors here, especially on the Nimitz Freeway.
More complete Bay Area traffic coverage starts tomorrow at 4:30 a.m. on KTVU Channel 2 Morning News. This morning, starting at 4:30.
Firefighters are at the scene of a fire that threatened several businesses earlier this morning.
You saw breaking news.
Windows and doors shattered, and there's a gaping hole on the roof.
And Sal Castaneda brought you live drive time traffic.
Look at Highway 24. This is terrible. 24 is actually backed up onto Interstate 680. One freeway, one big accident, and this happens.
More complete Bay Area news coverage starts tomorrow at 4:30 a.m. on KTVU Channel 2 Morning News. This morning, starting at 4:30.
The man fell off of a roof and then became stuck between two buildings.
Only on 2. Video of the dramatic rescue.
The victim is actually a suspect that the CHP was chasing on Highway 101 last night.
Plus, meteorologist Steve Paulson tracked an unusual weather pattern.
There's still a possibility of some thunder showers or maybe a little bit of lightning.
More major local news and weather coverage starts tomorrow at 4:30 a.m. on KTVU Channel 2 Morning News. Last week, you saw.
Firefighters are now on the scene of a house fire.
Developing news.
You can see that that gas line still burning at this time.
Sal Castaneda had breaking traffic news.
There's a sand spill on the lower deck of the Bay Bridge. Traffic already backed up.
And meteorologist Steve Paulson tracked a big swing in temperatures.
90s to 100s yet over by the coast and bay. 50s, 60s, and 70s.
More complete Bay Area news coverage starts weekdays at 4:30 a.m. on KTVU Channel 2 Morning News. This week, you saw.
There's a manhunt underway in the South Bay.
Breaking news.
Police officers surrounding the area. They are looking for a suspect who may be armed.
Live coverage from the scene of a fire.
One woman was crying, saying she was happy that everybody made it out alive.
And Sal Castaneda brought you live drive time traffic.
We just have a bunch of crashes. Every time one clears, it seems another one comes in to take its place.
More complete Bay Area news coverage starts weekdays at 4:30 a.m. on KTVU Channel 2 Morning News.